Hello, today I will show you how to make your own DVD. You will need a blank disc and a PC with a DVD ROM. Okay, first we're going to open Windows DVD Maker. Now you click Add Items and choose videos that you want to put on your DVD. Press next and choose a menu and design it. Now click burn. Wait till it's finished and that's it, you're done. I'm not going to click burn because I do not want to waste my disk. So, thanks for watching and that's it. Please comment, rate and subscribe.